Giannis still has 10 points on 4 of 11 shooting, but you want to make it difficult. You want to make him score over the top of you. Well, Embiid is 7'2" with excellent feet. And so every time Giannis has attacked him off the bounce, he's given multiple efforts. He's moved his feet. He's used his power, his length, to try to make it tough on Giannis. Kind of criticism. But the long view of history will judge him, because it's what you do when nobody's looking that makes